Muralist Timothy Etters died. He was 52 years old. A funeral home in Cary says his services were held Sunday. His obituary says he died earlier this month. Etters was a cancer survivor and colorblind. He painted more than 300 murals, and his work is featured at several Chicago area schools. His wife tells the Chicago Tribune he made art a lifetime career because he loved people. Katie Johnston for CBSN Chicago.